Okay, that's it. Okay, stop.
It sounds like a plot line from a Deep Space movie, but the mystery is real and was a matter of life and death. A tiny hole discovered in a Russian capsule that docks to the International Space Station.
To the right from you?
4 months ago during orbit, the Russian Space Agency noticed the Soyuz capsule was losing cabin pressure. Cosmonauts plugged the hole with epoxy and gauze. At first, scientists suspected the hole was caused by a meteorite strike.
And a good unobstructed view now of that black spot, that's the hole on the external hull of the habitation module.
Now, a much more sinister and unexpected plot line. A Russian cosmonaut who examined the hole believes it was drilled from inside the capsule, the potentially deadly hole about half the size of the head of a matchstick. A criminal investigation not ruled out. Questions investigators went answered. Was the hole drilled while in orbit, or did somebody access the capsule while on the ground? Russian media reported the investigation was probing the possibility U.S. astronauts deliberately drilled the hole in August to get a sick colleague back home. Russian and NASA officials have since denied that report. The cosmonaut and two other astronauts returned safely to Earth last week after 197 days in space. This morning, scientists hoping a simpler explanation can solve a mystery discovered 220 miles over Earth. For today, Kerry Sanders, NBC News.